What would I say to a guy that thinks that educating girls is a waste of time? Okay, I'd say here's a list of stuff that was invented by girls. Let's see if it's a waste of time. Kevlar, that's what they use in bulletproof vests. Not a waste of time. Windshield wipers, use those all the time. The dishwasher, the circular saw, the refrigerator, medical syringes, the muffler. If you can say that none of those are important, yeah, maybe you could say that educating girls is a waste of time.